It should be much shorter than it was on those projects. We're also, Waterfront Toronto as an agency is, I think, has set the bar for public interaction and engagement on all of its projects. So we're going to do everything we can to make sure that it works as well as it does. Now, that doesn't mean there isn't going to be construction going on. But as I mentioned, for example, we've delayed our construction start until September so as not to interfere with this season. Next summer season will be the only one where there'll be heavy-duty construction going on at all in the main areas. Hopefully by the following summer, it's really kind of wrapping up the promenade on the south side. So it should just be one summer of real full-on construction on the street. I know even that is not a great deal if your summer is your only period to earn your income, but as I say, we're going to be doing everything we can, working with the BIA to promote the street, working with our contractors to keep access as good as it can be.
I have a question to do with the authorization.